Happy Tuesday! You know what time it is. What time is it? It's time to shake your sillies! Can everybody show me their silliest shake?
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it. Can you shake it? Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Woohoo!
That's right. We're going to wait a few minutes for everybody to get on today. But if you are new to my class, my name is Crystal Murphy. You can call me Miss Crystal. But I am from Crystal Murphy Music, and I do these Shake Your Silly sing-alongs. It's just a chance for us all to be really silly together and take a little break. Hi, Elizabeth. How are you, sweetie? Do you have a song request today? If you do, you can just type it in that chat window there and I will try to play it for you. But today is the first day. Can everybody make a number one with their hand? First day of September. That's right. And if you're old enough to be in school, I don't know if any of you started kindergarten or first grade today, or maybe even preschool. My daughter started kindergarten and it was her second day of school today. So we have lots of numbers going on, and I thought it'd be really fun to do a class all about counting. So let's go ahead and start our hello song. If you're new to my class, all you're going to do is just repeat after me and do what I do, okay? Here we go. All right. Hello, 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 hello. Can you clap your hands? Can you clap your hands? Hello, 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 hello. Can you clap your hands? Can you clap your hands? Can you reach up high? Can you reach up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Can you say hello? Hello, 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 hello. Can you stomp your feet? Can you stomp your feet? Hello, 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 hello. Can you stomp your feet? Can you stomp your feet? Can you reach up high? Can you reach up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Can you say hello? Hello, 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 hello. Can you clap your hands? Can you clap your hands? Hello, 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 hello. Can you stomp your feet? Can you stomp your feet? Can you reach up high? Can you reach up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Can you say hello? Okay, on the count of three, we're gonna say hello to each other as loud as we can, okay? Are you ready? One, two, three, hello! I heard you all the way at my house. Oh, good job, little ones. That was awesome. So now that we have our voices nice and warmed up, it's time to wake up our bodies. Let's see who else has said hello over here. Oh my gosh, it's my friend Colleen, Miss Buntopia. Hi, Colleen. Hi, Jennifer. What's your little one's name again? Go ahead and type it in there so I can say hello. I'm so glad you're all here today. All right, so we're gonna wake up our bodies. What should we wake up first? Is there any part of your body that's feeling a little sleepy today? If it is, just let me know and we'll start with that, okay? I'm gonna grab my ukulele. I'll be right back. All right. Whew. see right here, we are going, oh, Kaylin. Hi, Kaylin. Hi, baby. How are you? I'm so glad you're here. Let me make sure I'm in tune first. There we go. Okay, so we're going to start with our eyes. You want to? Have you really let your eyes wake up today yet? Can you open them really big like this? Like you're really surprised at something. Like you saw a bear and you go, right? Like surprised eyes? Okay. Here we go. Let's wake up our eyes. Wake up eyes, wake up eyes, wake up your eyes and blink, 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 blink. Wake up your eyes, wake up your eyes, wake up and blink them with me. Good job. What about your mouth? Have you opened your mouth really big today? Let's try it. You ready? Wake up your mouth, wake up your mouth, wake up your mouth and open it really wide. Wake up your mouth, wake up your mouth, wake up and long, long, long. Good job. Now let's do our heads. Can you say no? Good. Can you say yes? I guess. Say I don't know. Wake up your heads, wake up your heads, wake up your heads and wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wake up your heads, wake up your heads, wake up, wiggle with me. Good! Let's do our shoulders. Can you lift your shoulders all the way up to your ears like this? That's it. Here we go. Wake up your shoulders, wake up your shoulders, wake up your shoulders and lift them up to your ears. Wake up your shoulders, wake up your shoulders, wake up, wiggle with me. Can you wiggle your elbows like a chicken? That's it. Wiggle your elbows, like a chicken. Wiggle your elbows, wiggle, and wake up with me. Yeah! How about your tummies? Did you have lunch yet? Let's wake it up. Get ready. Wake up your tummies, wake up your tummies, wake up your tummies, and tickle. Wake up your tummies, wake up and tickle with me. Did you tickle your own tummy or did you tickle someone else's tummy? Give him a tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. All right, we're going to wake up our hips. Spread your feet apart a little bit. And you're going to sway side to side. That's it. Camera, you can see my wiggly toes. There we go. Can you see my wiggly toes? Wiggle your toes, wiggle your toes, wake up your toes and wiggle, 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 wake up your toes, wake up your toes, wake up and wiggle with me. All right, now we're gonna wake up our feet. Can you kick your feet? Kick your feet, kick your feet, kick your feet and wake them up, wake them up. Everybody, and now we are going to wake up our entire bodies. Can you wiggle yourself like a noodle? On the count of three, we're going to jump. Ready? One, two, three, jump. Give yourselves a hand. Do you feel awake? I sure do. Shoulders. Baby shark. You got it. Baby shark. Hi, Annie. Hi, sweetheart. How are you today? I hope you're feeling really well. I hope everyone's doing so good. and happy and healthy. All right, so we've got Baby Shark. If you have a request, you can check out my online songbook. It was in the event description, and you can just type in your request in that little chat window there. And if you ever have a request that's not in my songbook, please feel free to just shout it out. If I can't play it that day, I will play it another day. I'll learn it. I love learning new songs. And if you have not been to my class before, this is an ukulele, or I say ukulele. it has four strings, right? Since we're counting today, why don't we count the strings together? You ready? One, two, three, four. Yeah, so mine look like a little guitar, but a guitar has six, and my ukulele has four. That's right. So I'm going to be playing this for you today. And speaking of days of the week, today's Tuesday. Tuesday is always a Shake Your Silly sing-along day. Woohoo! So we're going to sing about days of the week. Does anybody know how many days are in the week? Let's count them together, right? So we have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. How many is that? Seven, that's right. So we're gonna sing days of the week. Colleen, you'll know this one. Colleen was a very special guest on my show one day, and she sang this song with me.
There are 7 days of the week, and every one of them ends with the word day.
Try to sing along with me. Here we go.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Those are the days of the week.
Let's try it again.
After me?
I think you can. Here we go.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Those are the days of the week.
Yay! Very good. I could hear you saying the words after me. That was so good. That was awesome. All right, we're going to do a baby shark for, is it Yishi? Am I saying that right? All right. Baby shark. All right, so baby shark. If you've never done baby shark before, this is your baby shark. Right? And this is your mommy shark. And this is your daddy shark.
And then you have your little grandma. She has no teeth, so you do this for your grandma. And you do this for your grandpa. Oh, yes.
Okay. All right, so let's start with our little baby sharks. Make sure I'm in tune. Daddy's ready.
Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark.
Grandma.
Oh, sorry. Grandma.
Grandpa's. Get your grandpa.
Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark.
Oh no. Let's go get your fins on your head. We're gonna go hunt. Let's go hunting. Let's go hunting. Let's go hunting. Let's go hunt. Oh no. Run away. Run away. Is it safe? Are they still there? Safe at last. It's the end of do do do. It's the end of do do do. It's the end of do do do. It's the end. It's the end. Yay! Very good job. Did you run away from the sharks? That was a close one, right? They were like right behind me, but we got away. Whew. Yeah, it's close, right? Okay, next we're going to talk about fish some more. We're going to talk about how we caught a fish with our finger, right? So in this song, we are going to count to 10. Can you all count to 10 with me? Let's try it first. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's right. I even painted my fingernails for everyone today. 10 fingers, right? You can high five yourself. 10. Okay, so get your fingers ready and help me count to this one, okay? Here we go. 11 months old. So does that mean September 11th, she's going to be one? I gotta know. It's been on the back of my mind for a while. I'm sorry, everyone. I heard a thud and my baby is taking a nap. So let me check on him. Make sure he didn't fall out of his crib. No, it was a book. Thank you. Okay. All right. So now we're gonna do another counting song. This time we are going to do some hand movements. So for this one, I wanna see you. Oh, she is gonna be one. Ah, I'm so excited. Can I come to the party? Oh, okay. So this one, we're gonna sing This Old Man, okay?
And we're going to sing with a knick-knack paddywhack. Give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. So let's all try that together. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Yes, Annie, I will definitely sing You Are My Sunshine. Yes, I will. Okay. All right, so we're going to start with number one. Are you guys ready? This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack. Uh-oh, my screen went black. Can somebody tell me if they can still see me? If you can, I'll just keep going. But I can't see me. Are you able to see me, guys? Getting any responses. Anybody? You guys able to still see me? Okay, perfect. Thanks, Colleen. Okay, if you all can see me, I'm going to keep going. Okay, perfect. Hi, babe. Hi, Nick. Okay, thank you, everybody. Okay, as long as you can see me, we're good. Here we go. This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my thumb. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on my shoe. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played three. He played knick-knack on my knees. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played four. He played knick-knack on my door. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played, what number are we on? Five. He played knick-knack on my hive. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Good job. This old man, he played six. He played knick-knack with some sticks. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played seven. He played knick-knack up to heaven. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played eight. He played knick-knack on my skates. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played nine. He played knick-knack on my spine. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played ten. He played knick-knack all over again. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Yay! Very good counting today. All right. I'm going to play one more counting song. I hope you all can still see me. And then we are going to do a couple requests and we'll end our day. So, this song is Three Little Birds. It is a very nice, lovely song. If you would like to grab a scarf or something like that to sort of wave around, or if you want to just softly dance to this song, it's a really great one about having a wonderful day. So let's count to three for our three little birds. Are you ready? One, two, three. That's right. Three little birds. All right.
Don't worry,
Don't you worry. Don't worry, little ones. Okay, we had You Are My Sunshine and Mr. Sun. I love it. Perfect for a day like today where it's cloudy, right? This is wonderful. Okay. Hi, Shayna. All right. So let's do Mr. Sun.
Do, do, do.
Okay. So if it is, we have people from all over the country on here right now. Shayna, what's the weather like all the way in Wyoming? Is it sunny there today? Is it hot? What's going on? It is a cloudy day here. So if you're in Pennsylvania, let's sing to the sun. See if we can get some sunshine out, right? Let's see if he'll come out and play.
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you, please come out so they can play with you. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, shine down on me.
Let's sing it one more time. And this time, I'm going to sing Athena's name because this is her favorite song.
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind the trees. Miss Athena is asking you,
so she can play with you. Come on, Mr. Sun.
Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me.
Hey, thank you so much for that wonderful request, Athena. I always love playing that song, and I love that you request it. It's freezing in Wyoming. Oh, man, I remember those days. That cool mountain air. Okay, so... sorry for the camera. It is time for us to cool down. Can you believe it? We've sang so many songs already. It's time for our class to be over, but not before we have one more song and some relaxing time together. So, if you are standing on your feet, go ahead and have a seat. You can sit down wherever you like. If you want it to be on a lap, on the couch, on the floor, even if you can't see me or the screen anymore, it's okay. You can just listen with your ears, but we are going to cool down and take a couple deep breaths together and sing our final song of the class. So I'm going to bring you down here, and I hope you can still see me. That's right. I'm going to sit on the floor. Let's see. Actually, let me put you up here. All right. Looks like the camera's pointed at me. So let me find You Are My Sunshine. Let me remember who requested. Oh, for Miss Annie. I love this. Okay. You are my sunshine. Okay. All right, so we're going to take a deep breath together. Are you ready? Are you sitting down? All right, we're going to take a deep breath in and let it out. That's right, take another deep breath in and out. Try to relax your bodies. Maybe let out a little, maybe put a little smile on your face. Yeah. Try to quiet your mind and quiet your thoughts.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy, the skies are gray. You never know, dear.
again.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Annie, I hope you enjoyed your song. I want to thank you all so much for coming to my class today. I have these classes every single Tuesday, and today it was at 1:15 because Miss Cassidy had an art class. So I'm guessing that I'll probably be moving them to 1:15 from now on, just to give us a little time to wrap up school and for me to set up. But I will not only email those updates, but I will post them on Facebook. So if you would like an email notification, all you need to do is go to crystalmurphymusic.com and you can sign up for my email newsletter, and I'll send that out before each class, not only with a link, but also just with any updates or events that are coming up. What else is happening? Oh, in community news, we have a friend, Julia Barclow, that has released a book. She has published a mindfulness book for children, and it is released today. So if you know Julia, or if you know about her writing her book, please support her by purchasing or pre-ordering or just sending her a really nice message. But she was a common patron to my music classes and to the Downingtown Library, so she's wonderful, and I want to wish her all the luck today on her release day. And that leads me to my next thing, which is she's going to be my special guest on next week's class. Oh, you're welcome, Sherry and Annie. I'm so glad. Miss Julie will be my special guest next week, and she's going to read a little bit of her book to us and talk about what it's like to be an author of a book. Which is really, really neat. So if you can make it next Tuesday at 1:15, same place, you can see her at the end of our class. What else? Oh, we just released a new song. If you haven't heard Banana yet, oh my gosh, you guys. We've had like 2,000 listens so far. It's on every streaming platform. It's B-U-H. N-A-N-A, Banana by me and my family. It's so fun. It's a rhythm song. You can drum along to it. Listen to it in the car. It's got some really sweet bass. So we like to rock out in our car. My little boy like bobs his head. It's really fun. You can hear that too on crystalmurphymusic.com. What else? Shake Your Silly Saturday, you guys. Oh, I miss my Saturday classes so much. So Shake Your Silly Saturday class is a full-length class where I do instrument time and we do a lot more movement songs. That is a recorded class. I am working on that right now, and that will be available on crystalmurphymusic.com on Saturday at 9:30 in the morning. You don't have to be there at 9:30. That's just when I will release it for public. And so if you would like a link to that, you can sign up for my email newsletter. You can join the event on my Facebook page, and I'll email you the link through Messenger. You can also register on the Downingtown Library calendar. So if you're already signing up for other classes there, you can also register for that, and I'll send you the link. But yeah, it's going to be really fun. I'm going to have some original music on there. We're going to do some scarf songs, some drum songs, some shaky songs. It's going to be really fun. And that's directed for ages 2 to 6, but anybody can join. So if you have a child that loves this class, they're going to love that one. And you can just go to crystalmurphymusic.com. Everything's there. I think that's it for today. Yeah, thanks, babe. B-U-H-N-A-N-A. That's right. If you have the link, Nick, can you go ahead and post that for everybody? That'd be great. Thank you all so much. Please come see me again. I hope you get to see me on Saturday. And if it's your first time here, definitely come back. And request a song if you have one. I'll see you all next Tuesday. Bye-bye. Mwah.